We are doing the service for the first Sunday of Lent, which is, 421? And we will begin with hymn 434 from the Lutheran Service Book. Lamb of God, pure and holy. Lamb of God, pure and holy, who on the cross did suffer, ever patient and lowly, thyself to scorn didst offer. All sins abhorrest for us, else had despair reigned o'er us. Have mercy on us, O Jesus. O Jesus. Lamb of God, pure and holy, who on the cross did suffer, ever patient and lowly, thyself to scorn didst offer. All sins abhorrest for us, else had despair reigned o'er us. Have mercy on us, O Jesus, O Jesus. Lamb of God, pure and holy, who on the cross did suffer, ever patient and lowly, thyself to scorn didst offer. All sins thou borest for us, else had despair reigned o'er us. Thy peace be with us, O Jesus, O Jesus. We continue on page 151 with confession and absolution. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. If we say we have no sin, we deceive ourselves, and the truth is not in us. But if we confess our sins, God, who is faithful and just, will forgive our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Let us then confess our sins to God our Father. Most merciful God, we confess that we are by nature sinful and unclean. We have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed, by what we have done and by what we have left undone. We have not loved you with our whole heart. We have not loved our neighbors as ourselves. We justly deserve your present and eternal punishment. For the sake of your Son, Jesus Christ, have mercy on us. Forgive us, renew us, and lead us, so that we may delight in your will and walk in your ways, to the glory of your holy name. Amen. In the mercy of Almighty God, Jesus Christ was given to die for us, and for his sake, God forgives us all our sins. To those who believe in Jesus Christ, he gives the power to become the children of God and bestows on them the Holy Spirit. May the Lord, who has begun this good work in us, bring it to completion in the day of our Lord Jesus Christ. Your sins are forgiven. Amen. We will continue with our psalm for today, which is Psalm 25, verses 1 through 10. Psalm 25 will also be the basis of our sermon. To you, O Lord, I lift up my soul. O my God, in you I trust. Let me not be put to shame. Let not my enemies exult over me. Indeed, none who wait for you shall be put to shame. They shall be ashamed who are wantonly treacherous. Make me to know your ways, O Lord. Teach me your paths. Lead me in your truth and teach me, for you are the God of my salvation. For you I wait all the day long. Remember your mercy, O Lord, and your steadfast love, for they have been from of old. Remember not the sins of my youth or my transgressions. According to your steadfast love, remember me, for the sake of your goodness, O Lord. Good and upright is the Lord. Therefore, he instructs sinners in the way. He leads the humble in what is right, and teaches the humble his way. All the paths of the Lord are steadfast love and faithfulness for those who keep his covenant and his testimonies. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. We return to page 152 for the Kyrie. In peace let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy. For the peace from above and for our salvation, let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy. For the peace of the whole world, for the well-being of the Church of God, and for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy. For this holy house and for all who offer here their worship and praise, let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy. Help, save, comfort, and defend us, gracious Lord. Amen. We are going to sing, O Lord, throughout these 40 days, hymn 418. O Lord, throughout these 40 days, you prayed and kept the fast. Inspire repentance for our sin and free us from our past. You strove with Satan and you won. Your faithfulness endured. Lend us your name, your skill, and trust in God's eternal word. Though parched and hungry, yet you prayed and fixed your mind above. So teach us to deny ourselves, since we have known God's love. Be with us through this season, Lord, and all our earthly days, that when the final Easter dawns, we join in heaven's praise.